Good morning, y'all. I didn't have school today because they said we're gonna have to do online school. We didn't go to the school building itself. I'm right now in my garage. It's cold. I'm tired. Just a little bit. It's cold. But anyways, guys, we are gonna go somewhere, a lot of places today. We gotta stop by Mi Gente. And if you guys want to know where you guys could actually get your shops from, guys, this is the Christmas special today. I'm sorry I couldn't finish my sentence. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna just hop in the car, you know? I just wanted to do the little turnaround without showing the location of my neighborhood. Trust me, I'm smart like one of those YouTubers. So we got Mama the Gamer.
Mama the Gamer.
We call our family on my YouTube channel the Gamer Family. Someone decided we should call our family the Gamer Family, and I'm like, I kind of rock with it. So I'm sorry, guys, I haven't posted in 2 days. 2 days. And still, y'all still forgive me. I love you. I love y'all as a family. So, but anyways, we're gonna stop by Mi Gente. If you guys wanna get your car fixed, look none other than Mi Gente. We're Mi Gente Customs. We will be going there today, and hopefully we will get the visuals on what we should probably buy. You know, we'll also, tomorrow is the parade. I hope to see you guys there, but for tonight is a live stream. Actually, from yesterday was a live stream. How did y'all feel about that live stream? I'm sorry, I'm having this video done on Friday, and I'm editing this Saturday morning. So this is me.
Son of a king.
Jeez, that was loud. Kind of
I like my tunes.
Mom, that scared me.
You'll be all right. You survive.
But anyways, guys, we'll see you guys at Mi Gente Custom. Well, first we gotta go to the store. Then we're gonna go to Mi Gente Customs. And then I'm gonna show you guys the behind the scenes tomorrow. Because, you know, today's just not a good day to. Well, actually, first we gotta talk. First, because since it's Friday, we have to talk like what the float is gonna be like and stuff like that. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you. We made it to Mi Gente's, and this is actually what they want me to do. They brought us to Mi Gente Customs. I know all this looks creepy, but this is actually one of the homie masks that they're gonna put me in. So, yeah, they upgraded. They got shoes, beanies, t-shirts, Gucci bags, and perfume, collector's items. I think those look pretty. Wait, no, those are remote control cars. What am I talking about? They just upgraded. I never heard anything about this before. And they got one of these. Oh, yeah, my mom bought some from here. And this, yeah, y'all see those little J1s? I got these from here. The thing is that I just need some brand new ones. But the thing is that I just need some Air Forces. So I'm hoping that Mi Gente would get Air Forces. That way, like, me and my mom could come here and buy them. And they also work on cars. They work on cars too for a good price. You know, you guys can get your tires changed, new radios, stereos. You guys can just take a look around here. You know, they got bolts. Even though we're doing the parade thing tomorrow. Tomorrow is the parade. Can you believe that? Tomorrow. But the thing is that I'm not going alone. I'm going with my family. They're right now working. They got like little mini homie figures. Yeah. Alright, guys, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Before I see you guys tomorrow, I just realized something. I didn't give you guys a tour around Mi Gente. So if we look down the bike aisle, these are what holds the chains.
These are lowriders. I actually rode a lowrider in a music video. If you guys want to see the music video, I'll link it down in my bio. Go check out my, go check out their page, Mi Gente's page. That's my uncle over there. You know, they're pretty cool. It's nice. They're pretty awesome. You know, they just upgraded a TV in here. But these are all the lowrider stuff, and they bought those trophies, you know. Wait, no. No, they didn't. They didn't buy them. They actually won them. Also, G-Life, link in bio. You could also check out G-Life's Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all that kind of stuff. All right, we got to get my hoodie for today. We have to get my hoodie for today. Also for tomorrow, because tomorrow is the parade.
You guys got to be here probably around like 2:30.
Yeah, I already know.
2:30?
Yeah. Huh? Check out all these tires you could actually flow on. You can stun on those haters with those tires. But anyways, we have to get a Mi Gente hoodie. Let's see a Mi
Gente crew hoodie.
So you guys,
tomorrow's going to be cold and you're going to want, yeah.
Do they have a website?
Yes, Mi Gente crew, Mi Gente customs.
Okay, so.
If they just Google Mi Gente customs.
Okay. Because I definitely do want to link this in bio. So, mihentecustoms.com or is it .org? I'm not sure. But anyways, they do sell posters. Let's go through them all. Number one. I know they sold, like, the old school Transformers poster. So, they got Dory. Oh, here it is. Yeah. Yup, this is what I grew up on. The Generation 1 Transformers. Generation 1. I grew up on it. You could also get like posters, you know, shoes. Oh, I don't know if I'm going to put you. But yeah, this is Mari. She's actually going to be in the parade with us, so. You guys can check out their Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. I'll link all that in bio. But also, if you guys want to come and get your cars repaired or new speakers or tires or inside tires, speakers, radios, sound system, anything that you guys need or want, you got been faking me out. Okay, I'm about to get a copyright for that. I don't want to get a copyright. You know, people be doing that on YouTube Shorts. They just doing it for a dollar. Me, I'm not doing it for a dollar. I'm doing it for free. Better yet, no. I'm doing it for you. That's the only thing I'm doing it for. So, that's some. These. Oh, Mom, let's check out the homie masks. Let's check out the homie masks.
Oh, you're going to wear a mask?
Yeah,
they're going to make you look like a homie.
They're going to dress me up and put me in a homie mask.
Okay.
That's what J5 said. So these are one of the homie masks. You know, you guys can't hear me talking. If you guys see me with the glasses one that says homies with the hat on top, then that'll be me. Y'all, if y'all are excited to see me in that parade, y'all can get them in Funko Pops. Posters, you could also get them in t-shirts, minifigures, collector's items, anything. You know? But also, Mi Gente is expensive. Me and my mom got those shoes for like $200. Here, it's expensive, but still good deals. You know, you guys can come here and get you a little creamer. Shout out to grandma. She makes his little grandma sauces. They got ice drinks. Why is that one frozen? They got sodas, bangs, and all that type of stuff. They got Red Line. I've never actually tried that. Pretty sure I don't, because I'm pretty sure it has a lot of things that'll get me hyper, but Miente Customs. Link in bio. Promise you that. You could also go check out my other family's, you know, YouTube posts. You guys can go over and check out G Life's. Oh, wow. Little kids, I'm gonna let you in on something. Don't get scared of this guy. It's just a mannequin. He's not moving at all. It's just a mannequin. Just remember that. So when you walk him and you see him, just don't say it's on sight. It's just a mannequin. Just a mannequin. I know I'm talking a lot, but real quick, I do want to say, go check out my other family's YouTube post. You guys can check out G Life. G Life, you guys can go check out Illustrates. Check out Mi Gente. Like, Mi Gente, it's not just me. Oh, yeah. We had a photo shoot back there. We need to do it again. Nina, grab your bags. Get in the camera booth. Let's go. We need more photo shots of just me and the family. As in family, hop off whatever you're doing. Nina, grab the photo bag, hit the booth. Let's go. We need the family this year. So we have so many Christmas specials for this year's Christmas. Because last year, we didn't have a Christmas special at all. I was actually going to plan last year's Christmas special. But it turns out, me and Mama had something to deal with. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we had to deal with something with school because of my graduation. Wow. Oh, wow. Thank you, Mi Gente Customs, for your support in the memories of Brian Vail. Oh. So beautiful. So we got Louis Vuitton belts, Louis Vuitton bags, hats, voice crack. You guys can come to Mi Gente anytime. You know, J5 is working in the back. He's working in the back. This is the only guy you can trust. This is the only guy you can trust on working on your cars. The only guy you can trust. That's it. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow. YouTube, this is the next day. I'm very excited. I got a lot of rest. I'm pumped. I'm ready. I need to eat. Alright, so just a heads up, this maybe look like some scary for some kids, but if the kids are watching, then look away. Oh, hey Dad, I didn't notice you over my shoulder. Check out the homie's mask. This is Mr. Clean. We'll probably feature him in a few of my videos. We got the family. We're getting ready. I wonder what the float looks like. So how about we just take a look outside? Oh, yeah.
Hey, JB, this guy's here for a U-Haul.
Snapple apple. Alright, I'll see y'all later and in the parade. I hope we can do like a video live stream or whatever. Where's reflecting off my camera? I just noticed that on my chest was reflecting. Oh, it's the light bulb.
Laser pumped. I'm sleepy. You don't look sleepy, you look laser pumped. Tell the camera. Don't lie.
Laser. Yeah, I'm laser. Yeah. I'm laser
right on to this. We got the family. You can follow him on Facebook. I'll put his Facebook link in description. I'm not young. Uncle J Biz.
What's up?
You can follow him on YouTube and Facebook.
Get their merch. They have merch. I'll leave their merchandise linked in bio. Like I said, you want to come get your car repaired? Like I said yesterday, you can come to Mi Gente Customs. Get your car fixed.
So we got Jose and Lena. I am so ready. What's up, Jose? You can get one of those collector's items. Also a keychain, some shoes, clothing, a mask, like I'm going to be wearing in the parade. So, yeah. So, no matter what. So, I'll see you guys in the parade.